this is not another conference that we, you know, another workshop that we did. This is the birthday of a move. I want to say, those people that understand Kikuyu, Jemi Shimaga Namoshi. Jemi Shimaga Namoshi. Jemi Shimaga Namoshi. Jemi Shimaga Namoshi. Although I don't know that language, it means that the celebration, your celebration comes from your home. Charity begins at home. That's the better one. Charity begins at home. So I want to say this, Shiro, you have helped me to overcome through what you have overcome. But if you came to California and you went home the same, I refuse. I refuse. You have watered the children of God. I know you still have so many engagements to go to, but you shall remember this day. You shall remember that there is an altar in Sacramento. You shall remember that you have blessed many, but there is some people that you touched that transformed your entire perspective in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of the Lord, then give me that key. So, this key, yesterday when we were praying here in the overnight meeting, the Lord showed me a keyhole in Maria Shabi. You know Shabi Ike. And when it entered, ikaishi ukonda. Katika yoshimo, nikaweza kuona ndani. There was a golden glory. There was a golden glory. Shiro, if I be a man of God, you will know that you came to the presence of the living God. I want to declare that even back home, in your own life, in your own things that you do, whatever you do, whether it's business and everything, there's going to be a new canopy of glory in your life. And as a man of God, we have cried to this nation. And as you touch this key, I want to give you access that you did not even imagine that was there. I know you have penetrated in many areas, but I want us to trust in faith. As I give you this key, I am telling you, it's going to open new doors, new favor, new dimensions. When you go back home, things will start happening. And you'll remember that you came to Sacramento. So as you touch this key, I just want you to stand with me in the name of Jesus. Father, I want to declare that Shiwa Jibi Mwanami, this is a new day in her life. She has been a blessing to millions of people.
Yes.
She has been an encourager to millions of people.
Yes.
She has overcome that many people may learn how to overcome.
Yes.
And my Father, the only thing we can do
yes.
is to be a blessing to her. I speak into her life.
Yes.
I speak into her family. I speak into all the affairs of her life, O God. And I declare in the mighty name of Jesus that Shiroa GP, the new Shiroa GP, my Father, the Shiroa GP, my God, who has not just overcome, but has possessed the gates of the enemy in the name of Jesus. I declare this is going to be a peculiar season. This is going to be a new day. This is going to mark a different territory in her life, in her ministry, in the many things that she does, O God. Let my Father, new songs, and my Father, let her sit with kings. Let her sit with kings. I say let her sit with kings and princes in the mighty name of Jesus. As we do this act of faith, my Father, this is a key to the city. This is a key to California. This is a key to America. My Father, I call for doors. I call for the inheritance of America to pursue her in the name of Jesus. We speak that God, you may have a way even to remember your children in the mighty name of Jesus. Remember your servant, oh God. Remember your servant. I declare you shall not go. You shall not go. You have seen many things. You have seen silver. You have seen silver. You have seen bronze. You have seen currencies. But right now, I open a new dimension in the name of Jesus as the servant of the living God. There is nothing much I can be able to give you, but I can speak into the atmosphere. I declare in the name of the Lord, let the golden season begin. Let the season of God begin in the name of Jesus. I say, let the season of the Lord begin in Jesus' mighty name. There are many dimensions, but I declare the dimension, the golden dimension in her ministry, in her life, in her new day, in her new season, to the glory and honor of your mighty name. If you are called my Father, we cannot question what you're going to do. What you can do, no man can do. Expand, multiply, and increase her in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Amen. Boy, but to put it happen. To put it happen. Amen. Give me that key, you know. Give me the key. Yes.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Okay, in the name of Jesus. So you are going to hold hands.
Yes.